Convicted sex offender is in jail again for a similar crime. 31-year-old Eddie Drummond is accused of sexually abusing a woman at a home on El Dorado Drive in Mobile earlier this month. In 2015, he was convicted of sexually abusing another woman in Mobile County. He served time for that crime and had to register as a sex offender.